A few weeks ago, Google showcased Android 15, revealing a host of new features and improvements. Samsung's upcoming major software update, OneUI 7, will be built upon this latest Android version. While specific details about OneUI 7 remain under wraps, it's expected that many of Android 15's enhancements will be integrated into it. By examining the innovations introduced in Android 15, we can anticipate the changes likely to appear in OneUI 7 on devices such as the Galaxy S24 Ultra. Here are 10 significant updates from Android 15 that are expected to feature in OneUI 7. First, Samsung is introducing a vertical app drawer in its upcoming OneUI 7 update. This feature was confirmed by a Samsung moderator who hinted at its availability. However, it is unlikely that Samsung will integrate this feature directly into the main interface of OneUI 7. Instead, it is expected to be offered as an option within Samsung's Good Lock app. For those unfamiliar with Good Lock, it is a powerful customization app developed by Samsung. Good Lock allows users to modify various aspects of their device's user interface, providing a range of customization options that go beyond the default settings available in OneUI. So, if you want a vertical app drawer, just head to Good Lock and enable it there once you get the update. Next, OneUI 7 will introduce a battery health percentage menu for Android devices, similar to iOS. It will display the current battery health and indicate if the battery has been replaced. This feature aims to provide users with greater transparency and control over their device's battery management, potentially extending their phone's overall lifespan. We all love staying connected with notifications, but let's be honest, sometimes they can become overwhelming, right? Android 15 is addressing this issue with an innovative feature called Notification Cooldown. This feature intelligently manages the volume of consecutive notifications from the same app, ensuring you won't be bombarded by a flurry of alerts in quick succession. Essentially, if an app sends multiple notifications in a short period, Android 15 will automatically reduce the volume of these notifications, helping to minimize the stress and distraction caused by frequent alerts. This way, you can stay informed without feeling overwhelmed by a constant barrage of notifications. Next, in the upcoming OneUI 7 update, Samsung is rumored to introduce an enhanced display brightness option known as Even Dimmer. This innovative feature aims to provide users with finer control over their device's screen brightness, allowing for even lower levels of illumination than currently available. OneUI 7 may introduce adaptive vibration, a feature that dynamically adjusts your phone's vibrations according to your surroundings. When activated, your phone will vibrate with varying intensity based on its placement. For example, vibrating more vigorously when resting on a soft surface like a couch and less intensely when placed on a hard surface like a table. OneUI 7 is set to significantly enhance battery performance, particularly during standby periods. With Android 15, devices seamlessly transition into doze mode 50% quicker, thereby minimizing background processes and conserving power. As a result, users can enjoy up to 3 additional hours of standby battery life compared to Android 14. Ever had that moment when you want to share something from your phone with someone, but you're hesitant because you don't want them snooping through your entire screen? Fear not! With OneUI 7, you have the solution: partial screen sharing. Now, you can effortlessly share or record just a specific app window, maintaining your privacy while still showcasing what matters. Next, Google announced that Android 15 will soon support satellite messaging, exciting news for adventurers and those in remote areas. However, this feature will require compatible hardware, meaning older devices like the S24 Ultra might miss out. Yet there's optimism for the upcoming S25 Ultra to potentially include this functionality. Here's hoping for good news. Although there are different types of two-factor authentication, their security levels vary. Currently, many platforms rely on the traditional approach of sending OTPs through text or email. However, Android 15 tackles this concern by introducing a sensitive notifications feature, safeguarding your OTPs from potential interception by malicious Android applications. Android 15 unveils an innovative function named Theft Detection Lock. Utilizing AI technology, this feature swiftly identifies instances of device snatching. Upon detection, it promptly initiates a lock, thwarting unauthorized access by thieves. Even if an attempt is made to reset the device, reactivation becomes impossible without the original device or associated Google account credentials. This makes stolen devices useless and reduces the incentive for phone theft. So these are some of the top 10 features of Android 15 that will also carry over to OneUI 7. Samsung will start the beta program sometime in August. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please press the like button. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope to see you around in the next video.